Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm your bubbly blonde, fabulously dressed and impressed.
Yeah. Aquila Lane, and I'm here with Sherry Hill, the designer. What a fabulous collection.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you for coming.
Yes, and tell my audience what the inspiration was.
You know, I'm really inspired by all the girls that we do dresses for. I love beauty, and I want to make gowns that accentuate that beauty.
Well, the girls looked beautiful, and the Genesises looked even more glamorous.
Aren't they precious?
Than they could ever possibly look.
They're
and
darling
the
girls.
Clothes, today you outdid yourself.
Thank you so much.
And thank you so much for talking to me. And I want you to tell my audience where we could go to find out more information about the Sherry Hill brand.
We would love for you to visit our website at sherryhill.com, and you can see all of the clothes. Maybe not this collection yet, but we always have a lot of clothes on the website and locations for stores.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
You're welcome. I wouldn't be anywhere else. And we'll be back in a moment, darlings, with more interviews backstage at Sherry Hill Show. Big champagne kisses. Mr. Trump loves you girls.
He loves us.
Hey, that's his company. That's his business. Miss USA, right?
Mm-hmm.
Introduce yourself to the camera.
Hi, everyone. I am Logan West, Miss Teen USA 2012.
Now, what is it like being a beauty pageant winner?
When I tell you this is the glamorous life, I can't even describe it. I went from being a little girl from Sellington, Connecticut, to all of a sudden Miss Teen USA, who everybody wants to know. It's really weird. But being here is my first fashion week, and I'm truly enjoying just the experience of being out here. But you're thrown into a whirlwind. Just make sure you can handle it, that's all.
What do you think? Did you get to meet Mr. Trump?
I have. I met him already, and now I met him again today. So it's really nice.
I think he enjoyed the show. He was center aisle, having fun. He was looking at all the lovely ladies.
I think he'd hate to admit it, but I'm sure he loved it.
I'm sure he did. So when can we anticipate you in the next pageant? When will it take place?
To be honest with you, I don't know. This is as big as you get as a teen title holder, but I'm not allowed to compete while I'm in college, according to my mother. So wait a couple years and I'll be back.
Well, you look gorgeous.
Thank you very much.
Spell your name. Do you have a Facebook? Can we follow you?
You can follow me at the official Miss Teen USA. And my name is LOGAN WEST.
Oh, West.
Nice and easy.
A nice show business name.
Thank you.
As we say in show business, break a leg, darling.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
More interviews right here at Sherry Hill. Big champagne kisses. So what did you think of Sherry Hill tonight?
I thought her dresses were beautiful. And since I have Miss Universe coming up, I'm really looking forward to picking my dress from Sherry Hill. So I was keeping that in mind the whole time.
Well, you look gorgeous. This is Sherry Hill, right?
I'm not wearing a Sherry Hill right now because I didn't want to spoil it for when I go to Miss Universe, you know?
I understand perfectly, darling.
There's only a certain time when you can wear that Sherry Hill, and I need to wait.
Now, when are you competing for Miss Universe? When will that take place?
The pageant's in December.
Oh, I can't wait. I hope you win. I hope you win, darling.
Me too.
Break a leg. In show business, we say break a leg.
Thank you.
Thank you. Tell my us where we can follow you.
Follow me at Miss USA or Miss USA on Facebook as well.
Can we follow you personally, too?
Sure, Olivia Culpo.
Spell that.
OliviaCulpo.
Gorgeous.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
We'll be back in a moment, darlings. More interviews right here at Cherry Hill. Pink Champagne Kisses. Gorgeous. Do you Facebook? Do you Twitter?
Yes.
Can we follow you?
Yes, I'm on Facebook and Twitter.
Spell your name.
Nikki, NikkiHaskell. That's it. You know, I'm in the diet business. I have a product called Starshape. You can go to my website, starshapeproducts.com. Beverly Johnson just lost weight on it. Sharon Osbourne lost weight on it. Everybody takes it.
You look terrific.
Thank
What's
you,
your secret?
My secret is Starshape. Take my product.
Thank you so much. We'll be back in a moment, darlings. More interviews coming up. Pink Champagne Kisses.
Fallacy dress to impress. One of a kind girl. It's been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.